The guidance, navigation, and control lead basically is in charge of all of the components to make sure the spacecraft is pointed where the scientists want it to be pointed. We track how the Earth, you know, how the satellite is moving around the Earth and how the Earth is moving around the Sun. We have algorithms on board that allow us to turn the spacecraft one direction or another to make sure that we keep it thermally safe and power positive. We have other algorithms that keep our orbit, because the orbit degrades over time. So we have what we call thruster maneuvers and delta V maneuvers, which allow us to raise or lower the orbit. We have a very large spinning instrument on GPM called the GPM Microwave Imager, the GMI. Because it's a spinning object, introduces jitter to the whole spacecraft, so the whole spacecraft kind of shakes with it. We can't test that on the ground, so it'll be a nice culmination to the 7 years of work that I've spent on GPM.